Hello, my name is Hunter Kossler, and I am coming to you from your English 112 P6E class. Today, I will be presenting my final presentation, which will be on The Lion King. The Lion King, originally produced in 1994 by Rob Minkoff and Roger Allers, and presenting the cast of James Earl Jones, who acted as Mufasa, Jeremy Irons, who acted as Scar, and Matthew Broderick, who acted as Simba. The plot of The Lion King follows the adventures of Simba throughout his life. In Simba's early life, Mufasa is king. However, Scar, Simba's uncle and Mufasa's brother, tries to dethrone Mufasa by putting Simba in a path of wildebeest. Mufasa saves Simba, but Mufasa dies in the process. Scar becomes king of the Pride Lands, and Simba escapes into the forest. When Simba comes back in his later life, he dethrones Scar to become king. The Lion King was heavily influenced by Shakespeare's Hamlet, because in Hamlet, the prince's uncle, Claudius, also kills his brother so that he can succeed him and become the king, according to Vicente. The Lion King is a children's film whose genre is a mix of adventure, drama, and comedy. As I watched The Lion King over the weekend, I graded it off of three key criteria: the plot, the acting, and the cinematography. The cinematography is the art of motion picture photography. Let's take a look into the first criteria, which is the acting of The Lion King. The actors in The Lion King, to me, do a great job in expressing feelings such as fear, excitement, and loneliness throughout. I was especially impressed with Broderick, which acts as Simba in The Lion King, because he is the most important character and must be done to perfection. The way Broderick expresses the feelings of fear, loneliness, and excitement was great throughout the movie. Let's take a look into the second criteria, which was the plot of The Lion King. The plot is what makes the movie great, as there is so much of a storyline you really have to watch to get a grasp on the true meaning of the film. The true meaning of the film teaches you many valuable life lessons, such as to stop worrying, trust wisely, you must forgive yourself, and running away doesn't always solve your problems. Quoted by O'Sullivan. There are two distinct subplots in the film, one of which where Scar is in reign as king of the Pride Lands, and the romance between Simba and Nala. Overall, Minkoff and Allers do a great job of keeping the audience entertained throughout. Lastly, let's take a look into the cinematography of The Lion King. Cinematography is vital to any movie, as it sets up the overall look and mood of The Lion King's visual narrative. Cinematography is a visual guide for audiences and helps audiences see and understand events in a certain way. The cinematography present in The Lion King is outstanding. An example of this is when Nala and Simba go out of the Pride Lands and into the hyena territory. The cinematography sets the event as dark and gloomy to help the audience understand that the hyenas were there to eat Nala and Simba until Mufasa came and saved them. Many people might wonder how much of a success The Lion King really was. In 2019, there was a remake of The Lion King, which put the film into a realistic-looking movie instead of animated, which The Lion King in 1994 was. The 1994 film was way more successful and a bigger hit than the 2019 film. This is because when 1994 version was released in 1995, in the first weekend of being released, it had made over $1 million and over $40 million the following weekend. When it finally left theaters in February of 1996, the movie had made over $300 million domestically and profit, according to Pleins. Overall, The Lion King is a great movie that must be watched by all, no matter your age, as it teaches you many valuable life lessons throughout the movie. The Lion King is undoubtedly the best Disney animated movie I've ever watched, So no wonder it's a world favorite too.